Hello, hi there. My name is Uday Lamba. I'm from Uptown Properties, Pune. We do what we do best. We help customers buy, sell and rent homes all across Pune city. Quick video. Today, I'm going to talk to you about some things which are really important. There is a myth in the market which says that the real estate property market is down and properties aren't sailing through, properties aren't moving forward, or the movement of buyers is slow in Pune or in Maharashtra. Well, I agree to a certain extent, but we also agree that people are moving around. Making a decision to buy a property is becoming slightly difficult. I'll tell you why that may happen. There are so many search engines all across the web online. There's 99 acres, there's magic breaks, there's this, there's that. Though these platforms are really good platforms where you can choose properties and where you can select the property what you want, eventually when you come out and you want to see these properties, all this depends on the real estate broker you're going through. I'm not going to boast, but I'm going to talk about a little advantages of what Uptown Properties can offer you in terms of selecting the right property. You come, you meet us, we have a warm, small little meeting in understanding your requirement, whether it's on the phone or whether it's in person. After which we take it forward by matching those properties, letting you know what is suitable for you in terms of your taste, in terms of your budget, in terms of what you like and what you don't. So what we're doing for you is we're making your job easy. We're making your job comfortable. You don't have to in person go through the hassle of selecting properties yourself. Your property consultant, your partner in crime, your broker does it for you. My wife has been in real estate since 2011. Her name is Sachi Lamba. We've been specializing in helping customers sell, buy, rent, whatever kind of property it is, whether it's a plot, whether it's a flat, whether it's a row house, it's a bungalow, it's a shop, it's an office, in Pune since 2015. So Uptown Properties was formed in the year 2015. Since then, we're so happy helping customers. We've arranged for houses on rent, we've arranged for houses for sale in different parts of the city. Now the areas we operate are the east of Pune. East of Pune comprises of Viman Nagar, Koregaon Park, Kalyani Nagar, we've got Boat Club Road, we've got Karadi, we've got a little bit of Wagholi, and we do Sopan Bagh and Uday Bagh. That's our forte because our office is stationed here. So any property sale you require, any property on rent you require, any property you're looking for in these said areas, Uptown Properties are the experts to get in touch with. I'm talking to you on a video because I feel this platform is so great. It's the best. You know me before I meet you, and I know that you're watching me, and I'm telling you about us before you come and meet us. So we're looking forward to having a lot of interactions with buyers, a lot of interactions with sellers. We have quite a lot of, we have a range of offers which we can give you in terms of property management, in terms of taking care of your sale, in terms of taking care of your buyer requirement. So you can get in touch with us on the numbers which I'm about to give you. They are 8411-048175. We're also available on 7888-29-7779. I'm not going to leave you without talking about two really classy PG accommodations I've come across today in the day. So this is for working women who are looking for an apartment in Kalyani Nagar or Viman Nagar. The society is called Kumar Sofronia, which is strategically located. It's near Adlabs. We've got PG accommodations priced at 8,500 per person over there. It's a twin sharing apartment. Same, we've got the similar kind of flat, a fully furnished apartment at Rohan Mithila, which is on the airport road in Viman Nagar. And that is also priced at 8,500. So women, you're looking for an accommodation, you know who to get in touch with. It's a slightly longer video than the usual we made because I wanted to talk to you about the variety of things we offer our clients, and I hope to connect with you soon. So Thank you for watching my video. Thank you for being with me in the minutes I've been speaking to you. Subscribe to my channel on YouTube and also like it and share it with your friends. Do what you wish. Take care. Thank you. Bye-bye.